Today, we're doing power movements. Coming up. Welcome to episode number 5 of week number 2, and the answer of the day is, the question is, what are the 5 worst foods for weight loss, right? So you can't work out, you can't exercise, you can't do enough cardio, and you make up for a bad diet, right? You need to mix good diet with, of course, good workout, and you need to know exactly what you need to put inside your body for nutrients that fuel your body to do those tough exercise. So, what are the 5 worst foods that you need to avoid? First of all, is a combination of carbs and fat. And what I mean by that, if you have like a bag of chips, that's a combination of fat, saturated fat, and also carbs, and that's bad for your body. All right, and you'll have like a belly fat faster than you could imagine. Also, food number 2 is alcohol. Obviously, alcohol is, if you drink a lot of beer, you're gonna get like this beer belly, and that's not good for your body as well. So the weekend, sure, you can have like a drink or two, but don't use alcohol as much, all right? Food number 3 is don't use big bags. What I mean by that, even if you're eating healthy food, once you open that bag, you want to finish it. So control the sizing, control the portion that you eat, all right? And food number 4 that you shouldn't eat is drinks. What I mean by drinks, soda drinks, they are full of sugar. We know that in one soda drink we have 45 grams of sugar, and that's not good for your body as well. And last but not least, food number 5, which is fat-free products. If you see any product or any food with a fat-free sign on it, stay away from it, because maybe it's fat-free, but they'll compensate for the taste. They're gonna put a lot of artificial sugars. That's not good for your body as well. So stay away from Cola Zero or fat-free food. So those are the 5 foods that you should stay away from. So to recap, the 5 worst foods for your body are, first of all, is a combination of fat and carbs. Second is alcohol. Third is large bags. 4 is fat-free products or fat-free foods. And last but not least is sodas and drinks and juices. All right, so stay away from those and drink a lot of water, and you'll be on your way to a better body faster than you could imagine. All right, so this is the answer of the day. Let's go work out at the gym. See you at the gym. All right, so let's start with workout number 1 in power movements. the end of week number 2, and see you next Monday. So happy new year. And I know I look ridiculous with this thing in my head, but that's the rules if you want to use the pole. So happy new year and see you Monday, and watch your diet, keep it real, and join me on my journey. Take care, goodbye, love you. Guys, a complete power movement workout. I just love these power movements. It's like a summary of the week's workout. You can find like squats, deadlifts, and bench press. That's why it's amazing. And yeah, all right, so this is the end of the episode. This is the end of week number 2. And yeah, go work out, stick to your diet, and I'll see you next year, next Monday. So happy new year and have a safe journey. See what I did there? Safe. All right, so hit like, subscribe, and join me in my journey to become, to have like better body, the body that you've always wanted. And I'll talk to you soon, Monday. This is Saif signing out. Au revoir, happy new year. Have a safe journey. Love you guys. Bye.